A limited slip differential, as the name implies, it limits slip. It doesn't fully lock like our other differentials that do. It will not completely arrest the wheel speed difference between left and right axles. It will limit it.
On the limited slip differential side, that's going to be for the customer that wants a little more functionality than an open differential. A lot of those customers will use just brakes and a limited slip diff for their application, and those are going to be for trucks or SUVs.
Two types of limited slip differentials we offer is the Posi and the Truetrac. The Posi is based on clutch plates with a patented friction material only Eaton has, and the Truetrac, which is a helical limited slip differential.
The Posi is a mechanical limited slip differential that started in the 60s. Posi is short for Positraction, which was a name that we used in marketing with the product that we sold to GM. And it's gained a reputation in the performance car world.
Posi is a wet plate type of limited slip. It can be what we call preloaded. So we can have a pack that puts a set of springs that preloads the clutch. That just enhances that ability to keep both tires spinning together. So basically you're able to get the tractive effort from both wheels when you're accelerating. That would improve the acceleration time, that would improve the handling of the vehicle as well.
Our customers really like the plate style for what I would call maybe just smaller loaded or lighter loaded applications. Today they're currently in production on the Ram.
Truetrac is another form of a mechanical limited slip differential. Truetrac is a helical gear style differential. Instead of using clutch packs, it uses helical gears that are meshed together in a way that causes a resistance in rotation. So it limits the slip between the left and right axles depending upon which way you're turning.
So the Truetrac is a little bit more of a rugged product. There you're going to get about a 3.8 bias ratio, which means you're going to multiply the torque from the low end wheel to the high end wheel by 3.8 times. And this is really used in rugged applications where you don't want a lot of pieces that can wear over time. And so we've been in production on medium duty trucks and in some racing applications where people want a very robust product that doesn't wear over time, that's extremely durable and well proven in the market. We have a number of things in our limited slip that are proprietary to Eaton, one of which is the friction material itself. I think we have about 4 patents on that friction material, and there are a little design tweaks here and there that we can put into each of the differentials based on the loads and applications.
I think Eaton has a lot of experience and a lot of things to offer to the customer. We have the ability to understand and work with a customer in terms of how our products affect their vehicle performance. We have a lot of expertise in vehicle dynamics and understand what is required of a differential or a torque modifying differential to meet the requirements at the vehicle level that a customer is looking for.